Bodhi Linux 7.0 is released after a long development cycle. It is based on Ubuntu 22.04.2 LTS version and using Moksha Desktop. Bodhi Linux 7.0 introduced a new S76 release along with standard and HWE releases. App Pack ISO will be released later. The new S76 release features a more advanced kernel for those seeking cutting-edge performance. Bodhi Linux is a lightweight Linux distribution based on Ubuntu LTS version and featuring Moksha Desktop. It is designed to be minimal, low on resources and customizable. It also provides 32-bit ISO based on Debian. Moksha is a continuation of the Enlightenment 17 desktop. Bodhi Linux has a strong commitment to improving user experience, performance, and adhering to its core values of minimalism and customization. It is a window manager with most of the functionalities from a desktop environment. Traditionally, lightweight has meant sacrifices in usability, functionality or desktop niceness. Not so for Bodhi Linux. Bodhi Linux is using Ubuntu's Ubiquity installer and it gets the job done. Installation speed depends on the hard disk and network speed. I have installed it on my ThinkPad T430 and 256GB SSD. I chose LVM, full hard disk installation, and it installed without any issue. It detected all the Linux OS installed in my other hard disk and updated the grub menu. The login screen is revamped with upgraded slick greeter with a password reveal feature and complemented by a new Plymouth theme.
The unique feature of Bodhi Linux is Moksha Desktop. It has some nice animation, custom looks and is lightweight. It has modules and themes to customize the desktop to your liking. It works well on older computers and also in modern computers. The memory footprint is very low with all these flashy animations and custom modules. It consumes 300 MB RAM on fresh install and works without any issue. Unlike any other window manager on desktop environments, the left click on desktop shows the context menu for easy access to applications and settings. The Moksha green is applied by default and it looks great. But some may not like it as green is everywhere. We can download and install more themes from Bodhi App Center or using Synaptic. The default EFL theme is available and can be changed. Bodhi Linux comes with browser-based App Center and Synaptic Package Manager. Bodhi App Center provides a curated list of applications and categorized them. Bodhi Linux 7.0 comes with Chromium browser and also provides a web browser manager application to install your favorite browser. Bodhi Linux standard release comes with a very minimal list of applications. Other required applications can be installed using Synaptic Package Manager. Snap support is disabled by default and Flatpak also not provided. This is due to memory constraints as they take more memory than the normal one. Bodhi Linux is lightning fast and very stable. The credit goes to Moksha Desktop and Ubuntu. It consumes only 300 MB RAM and CPU usage is also very less. Bodhi Linux team has done a great job on creating Bodhi Linux and released 7.0. I will recommend it to anyone who needs a stable Linux OS and gets most out of their system.